Solid Edge ST7 continues the evolution of fast, flexible, and intuitive 3D modeling. This latest release provides greater integration of part and sheet metal functionality within the product assembly, so you can focus on your design, not on the modeling environment. And the award-winning synchronous technology in Solid Edge ST7 continues to speed production. As we open Solid Edge, note the intuitive visual startup screen, which serves as a navigable platform where you can jump straight into a modeling session, access a library of tutorials and training vignettes in the learning portal, or enter the online Solid Edge community to exchange information and ideas with other customers and experts, and read recent news and announcements from Siemens regarding Solid Edge. In this demonstration, we'll create a skid mounting plate for a helicopter. We'll build this part out of steel. Note the enhanced intuitive material table, which greatly facilitates property assignments according to international standards and provides realistic face styles for specific materials. You can save frequently used materials in a custom tab within the table, speeding accessibility for future modeling. In ST7, you can quickly create primitive solids in a single step. Here, we'll use the box command. Note the enhanced tooltip with embedded video to help guide you in using particular functions. Similar visual assistance is implemented throughout the user interface. Once we generate the basic shape, we'll use synchronous techniques and face relations, including new offset relationships, to match the mounting plate to surrounding assembly components, helping us to quickly and efficiently define its exact shape in preparation for conversion from a part to sheet metal. Even though this mounting plate was created in the part environment, it'll be constructed out of sheet metal. Watch as we use the part to sheet metal command to convert the plate into a sheet metal component, even changing corner treatments on the fly. Using the wealth of construction tools in the part environment, it's especially advantageous to create complex shapes as a solid part, then convert that into a sheet metal as needed. This new mounting plate will need to be fastened to the helicopter using existing bolts, and we'll use the new 3D measure functionality to construct matching holes. You can determine the X and Y distances between bolt centers and display more detailed information in the dialog box, which stays on the screen so you have these values in front of you as you work. Creating holes with proper sizing and fit characteristics is a snap using standard bolt sizing information in the hole table. Just input the bolt size and the fit you need, and Solid Edge does the rest. Patterning this hole is easy using the distances displayed in the 3D measure dialog box. Returning to the top-level helicopter assembly, we'll now prepare this air cleaner shroud for manufacturing out of sheet metal. ST7's Create Blank functionality creates a final blank out of any component containing complex bends and features, not just sheet metal. Any part manufactured by forming, stamping, and deep-drawn processes, even those imported from other CAD systems, can be prepared using this handy functionality. Finally, we need to improve the ventilation of the pilot seat by increasing the number of holes in its supporting plate, which is an imported part. Foreign data lacks history, but watch as we use the hole recognition tool within Solid Edge to provide intelligence to the holes. A new ST7 command, Pattern of Patterns, helps achieve our ultimate goal by efficiently increasing the existing layout of hole patterns and the number of holes per group. With ST7, we listened to our customers' needs and have delivered a fast, flexible, and more intuitive suite of modeling tools that allow you to focus more on your designs and less on the tools. Solid Edge. Design better.